I've made a video some time ago about the mouse control option for Flight Simulator. It was a complete mess and I think I should redo it, but in a better way, as I discovered somehow a better option. Still with the virtual controller. I'm going to leave a link in the description for every program you need. Also for the keybinds, as there are some keybinds you need to download. Okay, after you installed the virtual controller, you're now going to need to install the VGA driver. After you installed both virtual controller and VGA, you are going to need to open it, of course. Go to controls. I already have the key binds, but as I said, I'm going to leave this custom point VCD in the description, so you can have them too. You can load them as I do right now on desktop, custom point VCD open, and they're gonna be loaded here. You go to IO devices. I already have the VGA device installed here. Let me see if I can. You go to IO devices, to virtual. You go to setup, generic joystick. This should be downloaded already. Let me. Okay, it should appear here already. If not, you go to setup, to generic joystick. Be sure that it's enabled. You can go to configurate too and enable it from here. Then you can exit this little window, go to physical setup, game controller, enable it. Two axis settings, you don't need to change anything. Good, that's it. After you've done these steps, you can now go in game. After you're in game, you're going to need to go to options, controls options, VGA device. Here, let's go for all collapse. You're going to go to flight control surfaces, primary control surfaces, and we have here the ailerons axis and the elevator axis. You're going to press on the ailerons axis. You're going to select the joystick left axis X. I need to do a new profile. You're going to go to elevator axis. After this, scroll down, find joystick left axis Y. Validate this. And now, I already started the program. Now, you start the program, go to main to run, and it should be running. As you can see, it's working. If I move my mouse down, up, left, right, you see. When you're in game and if you want to press maybe on some buttons in the plane, you can press F4. That's what I chosen, F4 to stop the thing, and 3 to start it. What I wanted to show is that it works. I mean, anyway, if something wasn't clear or something about this little tutorial I've tried to do again, you can leave a comment, ask me about it. I'm going to answer as quickly as possible. If there's need, I'm going to come on Discord, maybe explain it live or something. But anyways, thank you for watching this. I hope it helps. Now this option is a bit different from the other, because it uses somehow another type of virtual controller, but it's similar, but it's better. I think it's better. Yeah. Thank you for watching and see you next time.